This is a late edition of 7 News.
First on the 19th, funnel fury across the Midwest and the plains after dozens of tornadoes spin up damage.
Neighborhoods completely flattened by the severe storms as families begin the cleanup process. Good evening and welcome, everyone. Several states hit by terrifying tornadoes, leaving a trail of destruction.
And officials say it is a miracle no deaths have been reported.
I got